Oh my god! Oh, I didn't even mean to trip. Oh my god.
What's poppin'? Destin the Mesa is back! That is right, you heard that right. I'm back.
Welcome back to My Career. This is episode 4. We recently got a girlfriend. We've been, you know, doing decent in the G League. We definitely need to improve our stats if we want to make it to the NBA, JK. No matter what, we make it to the NBA, baby. What if that actually was a thing where you're so bad you don't actually make it and you have to restart? Let's not find out if that's a thing. So we are playing against Skyforce. Get at least 3 assists to Paul Tatum. Easy money. Let's actually try to have a great game. I've been trashed.
Most exciting part of the G League this year. The NBA is not far away. Oh, hey, yo. Check out what your boy said about your boy.
Hey, man, get that phone out of my face, Marcus.
Come on. You're going to hear about it anyway. I mean, it's everywhere.
Jesse.
Look, Corey Harris ain't the only player in the NBA.
Look. It's not just Corey Harris saying it. All of the Lakers are retweeting it. The timing could not be better for me. I mean, I got scouts coming to the stands. They don't want to miss the show. This is like chess.
So what's happening?
Who's head now, huh?
Yo. I don't want to disrupt your flow there, Bobby Fischer, but the scout ain't here for you. He's here for the Flying Dragon.
Please, I would have heard about the Flying Dragon.
He's the Heat's new forward from China.
Who?
And he is knocking on the door of a 48-inch vertical.
You're talking about Han Shi?
Huh.
Yeah, the Flying Dragon.
Yeah.
Bro, Han Shi is trash.
I guarded him when he played us in Shanghai. He showed me up then, but I know his game now. I can take him.
He didn't show me up. I like dropped 50 on him.
The dragon is mine.
See, this ain't about just showing off some scouts, Marcus. This is about winning the game, man.
Hey.
This dude, bro.
Forget about him. He may be here to scout the dragon. Doesn't mean you can't take his attention. Take it.
Yeah, but I can't beat the dragon by myself. But your game plays specifically to his weakness. So I'm gonna set you up all night, and we're gonna take that dragon down together.
All right?
That's right. That's what I've been saying that. I changed my dude's name on my other My Career to Hugh Jazz, and I guess it transferred over to this guy. So right now, that is not my name. I need to change that ASAP. Oh, ooh. Steal. Oh, snag alert. Go in. Oh, I'm going all the way. Why not? And one. See, that is my problem. I'm selfish. Go. Perfect pass. Thank you, Jesse. You finally did something. All right, we're guarding the Chinese Dennis Smith Jr. Oh, see? All the vert, none of the skills to pay the bills. Oh! Okay, you know, as much as I don't like Young, he is having a great performance. I'm a fan today. I am impressed. Give it to the beast, the Goud. Look at him go. He's raw. Young could eat raw cookie dough with no problems, because he is raw. Okay. What in the heavens? That would literally be like the number one play of the year in real life. That's not possible. We're down by 2, fourth quarter. Let's get it. Okay. I'm pulling. Kind of contested. Not too bad. I'ma take it. I'm gonna make it. Hit me. I'm pulling. Game time, baby. That's a good release, but it is too deep. My player does not have limitless range just yet. That's for sure. Here we go. Pass it. I'm on the break. Yo, I'm gonna go all the way. Can I get a dunk? A quick layup. There we go. Oh, good steal, Jesse. Go, we got, no, fast break. All you guys, I trust y'all. Randolph with the pull up, we like that. We just gotta secure the dub. I don't want them to come back. I wanna win, I'm tired of losing. I'm on like a losing streak, high key in my career. Everyone's gonna go start watching Jidel's My Careers at this rate. Oh God, the Red Dragon's back in. Oh, double cross, double tween all the way. Good shot. Double tween. Oh, I gotta pass it. Do something, big boy, That's tough. Just secure the W with that last free throw and we win. All right, we finally secured a W. We like that.
So,
what's everyone saying?
You the big scout that everyone's been talking about.
The cutscenes.
That's what you think, man. Am I finally walking?
Nope, he's gonna be mean to me.
But Coach Keller might seem like he has a bag of marbles in his head, but the dude knows the game.
Doesn't really answer my question, but
I'm here, aren't I?
Something's still missing.
Marcus Young.
He doesn't like my game style. I didn't pass.
A lot of eyes on him, too.
What's with you, man?
I try to ask you a direct question, and all I get is this runaround. Like, I don't understand.
There you go. Like, the world owes you a spot in the NBA.
All I do is work. That's all I do. And I just can't get a break. That's my problem.
You said it yourself. Something is missing. Don't ask me for answers you already have.
Well, so Marcus has this all figured out, and I don't?
Maybe. Look, I like Marcus Game. I've never talked to him. I don't know him. I do know you. People are starting to talk about you. You're making people's boards. Scouts are looking at you. But there are a lot of other guys out there, too.
Yo.
What separates you? Why should I pick you over Marcus?
Whoa.
What are we doing,
Marcus? That's my sidekick, Jeffrey.
My teammate, Howie.
I know who he is. His form is impeccable. It's a work of art. The rest of his game is basically rec league, but his form should be taught in books.
He's never even touched the
floor. You're Big Toonie, right? I am. Why is my hand going through you like it does with other ghosts?
No, nope. We're not doing... Nope.
The point
this
is
just weird.
You're close.
He gives me weird vibes, that sidekick. It's all mental.
He did say that thing about my jumper, right? I didn't just dream that?
Who raised you? That's what I want to know.
Oh, because I'm going to make my future children so sick of that story. It's going to be great.
Oh my God, I found Jeffrey. I've been carrying him on my back every game on my backpack. He's in the backpack. In fact, the entire Mad Ants organization is in this thing.
6 months.
I carry.
Then they're going to turn around real quick. Exactly. See, you and I are going to do great things. Watch. So I'm in Texas right now. We have one more game against the Vipers. But then after that, I want you to... Yeah. I'll call you back tomorrow. I didn't hear you.
Room 2, you can take a call.
Yeah, but I just didn't want to take it in the hallway because everybody would hear me asking, like, Marcus, what's going on, you know? You know how it is.
Yeah, man, I get it.
What's popping?
Yeah.
Tell me.
Only a matter of time.
All right, well, you know what? I'll let you get back to it, and I'm sure you got a few more phone calls to make.
Nah, I got too much energy. I'm about to go get a run in. You can take the room. Plus, you look real tired anyway.
You know... There's more to this game than taking the last shot and getting your numbers. Corey Harris taught me that.
Oh, really? Tell me more. Were you guys on the beach, under the stars?
Man, go take your walk, man.
I met plenty of people like you, AI.
You know nothing about me, bro.
You think you're special? You think the whole world revolves around your thoughts, your feelings? I got a family and people counting on me just like you. There's 491 players in the NBA. Most of them, like Corey Harris, like blue blood, so everything was just handed to them. The rest of us, we down here, we gotta fight for the few spots that they didn't take. So if the only chance I have is by stepping over my competition, I'm gonna do that by any means necessary. And right now, that's you. You better believe if I gotta go through you. I'm gonna slice you right down the middle and clear that path.
Doesn't have to be that way, man.
It does have to be that way.
That's what
and
I'm saying.
And you know it. Even though your little girlfriend downtown got your brain off.
Don't you dare bring her into this.
Whoa.
Don't you dare talk about her. Whoa. Don't you dare.
Whoa. I touched the nerve.
Bro, he is sensitive about her. I'm sensitive about her.
Try it again.
Get in this face.
Hey! Knock it off! Knock it off, guys! You lay one hand on him, and you're benched against the Vipers, okay? You too, Marcus. I'm serious. I don't know what started this, and I don't care. It ends right here, right now. You got me?
Where did everyone come from?
Do you got me?
Yes, Coach.
Yeah, Coach.
Come on, guys. I came up coaching high school volleyball, okay? And those kids never gave me this amount of grief. Not once! By the way, it's a very complicated sport. Don't know that I ever fully got it. That's beside the point. Get your gear. You're rooming with Howie now.
Oh, dude, awesome. Yeah, we just got to get you
dude,
some
he has a fake voice.
Oh, Howie, do us all a
Not
favor,
Howie.
Dude. Go to the drugstore, get one of those nasal strips, staple it to your nose.
Not Howie.
No, Doc says it's hereditary.
It's not hereditary, dude. I'm telling you, okay? You have a serious medical condition. And the rest of you guys?
You got to get that checked
why
out,
Why don't we
Howie?
Try to act like adults, okay?
Bro,
it's clearly hard for us to behave like basketball players, so let's just be adults. All right, let's go, guys.
Okay, that's a bet. Big bet.
Showers.
Big boy bet. Bro, I don't want a room with sidekick boy.
9-year-old Metro girl has a new
sucker. Got the last word. Dude, I am so cute. My player is so freaking cute. He's such a snack. If I was a girl, the things I would do. Wait, no. Oh, my girl's texting me.
Rick Manson's World Motion Tour is over, and what a success it was.
Dude, I don't remember playing the Vipers. Okay. Nikki, I'll do the voices. I'm seeing plenty of reports. I think you're biased. Don't say that. Don't say that. I'd be the first to tell you if you're terrible. Well, maybe not first. Hold back a little. That's not my job. Why am I like side-eyeing?
AI!
I'm better when you're not around.
It smells like exhaustion and sadness in here.
No.
You're lucky I got some medication.
Is that fireworks?
Why does this look like something I need an alibi for? Bro.
I know how you
just bring out the sauce.
Okay. So I was walking back from the pharmacy, anti-snore strips in hand, when I ran into this guy in the alley. And he looked tweaky, but he knew a guy.
That's what I
who
need,
called
anti-snore
strips. And BAM!
Whoa. Hey, pretty sure fireworks are illegal here, bro.
Not when we're 5 miles from the Mexican border.
Somehow that makes him sound more illegal.
Will you relax? Fireworks are legal within city limits, and since we're in the middle of nowhere, you can lighten up, my friend. By lighting up.
Let's do it!
Say? I'm only gonna ask one more time.
Hell yeah!
Let's do it.
I wanna see these fireworks! Get it.
Come on, man. Oh. Quiet down.
I'm not any louder than the fireworks are gonna
bro,
be.
That
look,
form,
I'm just trying to make sure the coach doesn't notice.
Impeccable
I'm already
too.
On thin ice.
Let's be honest, man. We played like garbage tonight. We were uptight. We were stiff. That the road's getting to us. For the good of the team, man, you need to chill.
Right. Listen.
Blow off some steam.
I'm having a great time. I just want to make sure I keep having a great time by not getting caught.
Oh, well then. Here's a big old
double
shot
of motel
time right here. I'll light one end, you light the other.
It's gonna be so cool.
Aim it, let's
I'm ready! Fire that bad boy!
Four, three,
dude, hopefully
two,
it hits our that
one
our teammate that I don't like.
I told you! Oh, I think I'm in love.
Oh, I didn't get to see it!
Oh man.
What a buzzkill.
Howie? Yo, Howie?
Howie!
What? Yeah, I think it's time we,
Yeah, we're inside.
Okay, let's just say that this didn't happen.
What didn't happen?
Nothing happened.
Run!
What
all right,
did
everybody,
it just
listen
hit?
Listen up. Unfortunately...
Oh no, did he fire? Who snitched?
The cause of this fire was most likely fireworks. Some kind of projectile.
Snitches get stitches. It was young.
Pow! Okay, I'm especially bummed because I lost all my cool clothes in the fire! Now the fire department has to go inside the building, make sure it's all safe for us before we return. And guess what? That's time we don't have. That might take all night. Howie.
Huh?
Pro.
Yeah.
Did you go to the drugstore?
No.
Get those breathing strips like I told you?
No. I mean, yes. Breathing clear, sir.
All right. Good hustle.
Thanks, coach.
The rest of you guys...
Watch him.
We're gonna hustle
me.
Onto the bus.
It was young.
I'm
I
gonna
saw
try
him.
To figure out who started this fire. What kind of basketball team burns down their own hotel? Onto the bus.
Dude, his voice. I don't like his yelling voice. It's really scary.
You can't leave me hanging like that.
Hey, what you mean?
Come to our game against da da da. That's all you said.
Oh, I'm sorry. My bad. I'm in our game against the Memphis Hustle. It's our last road game, the classic.
Yeah,
playing
come through,
in the old school
babe.
Gym in Nicetown.
Yeah, I'll definitely be there. Can't wait to see you. What's wrong?
Nothing, just
see you later, babe.
The road, this game.
You're on the right path, AI. The bigger vision, it's there.
Yeah, that's what Big Toonie kept saying.
What, Big Toonie? That's like seeing Bigfoot or Einstein and they had an encyclopedic knowledge of the Eurostep. You met him?
Yeah, I actually met him a couple times.
Okay, and this is the first time that you're telling me? This is the first thing we're talking about when I get into Nightstown. All right, get some sleep.
Yeah, yeah, that, it might be a problem.
How come?
There was a fire at the hotel.
Burned down the whole thing. What?
Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, everyone's totally fine. It's just, just a crazy accident. But, you know, we sleep on the bus tonight, so never a dull moment.
Oh my god, everyone's interested in me now. Dude, there were so many things to talk about, what just went down. I don't even know where to start. First of all, I only wanted to go to the fireworks to see the fireworks. I didn't even see the fireworks. Coach pissing me off. Young, our rival, he's always annoying me. You know what? Literally, earlier today, I was like, you know what, Young? Let's make up. I like you. But, oh, now I hate him again. Let's play, bro. I just want to have another good game. I think this is our last game. I gotta finish strong.
I feel like I'm walking through an old shoe.
Boy, you need to show some respect. This place is basketball. And we are nothing without the old shoes that came before us.
We should focus on some new shoes.
Looks like somebody hit copy and paste 12 times on a computer.
Yeah, man, they even stepped the same.
Man, yo, your girl is a great writer.
What do you mean?
Tell Coach I'll be in a minute.
What?
Hey. What did my girl say? She better hype me up with her articles. Like, if she ain't hyping me up, she's gotta go. It's already halftime. Mad Ants down by 12. 10. I can't count.
We gotta
stop. Oh god, now I have to listen to our coach's yelling voice again.
We got 10 points to come back from. Look alive and start passing more.
You mean start passing to you?
I mean start turning the game up.
Oh, so if I give the ball to Howie every time, you'll be okay with
that?
Howie
not gonna make no shot.
Hey, don't drag me.
You only worry about this because you know that scout's in the stands again.
Did I wonder if G League teams actually like this? Probably not.
You know, he has a point. You've seen it. If we're gonna win this, it has to go through him. Come on, bro.
It can go through me. I'm sick. I'm awesome.
Whatever you say,
I'm one of the coolest guys on the team, if not the coolest. I'm lit. Look at me.
Marcus.
No facial hair, no armpit hair. What am I, a 12-year-old child?
Pick and roll.
What's the catch?
No catch. I'm about winning. That's how we do it.
All right.
I look like a fertile baby that grew up without, you know, actually growing up. No hormones or anything. I'm skinless, like a rat. All right, we're down by 10. Come on, we're about to sauce it up. We're getting this done. All right, you know what? Apparently, we have to give it to our arch nemesis, Young, who apparently is gonna sauce. Nope, all right, bet. Young, you're 0 for 2 this half. And you literally just talked about how you needed more possessions. Alley-oop, big boy. Thank you. Young, you know what? Show us what you got. Give me one, Tatum. Look, another brick. Useless. Right, okay. Sub me into the fourth. We're down by 22 now. No biggie. I need a pop off on three. I need a pop off from three. Only way we're gonna win. This couldn't have gone any worse. From down by 10, hyped up to come back. 2K's like, let's make it easy, make them come back. We're down by like 600. Aliyu, please. Thank you. We're down by 30. This is so depressing. I don't know why any team would want me. We have lost. The comeback was not complete. I'm sorry. This is awkward. Guys, I'm gonna change my build and just skip this whole prelude thing with my new build once I get to the NBA because I really don't like my build. I don't like my character. I don't like the way he feels, his vibe, his height, his length, his weight. I'm changing it all soon. I think I'm gonna go to the shooting guard position. Comment down below, what build do you think I should make my guy? I gotta figure out what's the best build, all of that jazz. Because clearly, my guy's not very good. I'm losing out on all my badges that I've been trying to get, but I don't even have one of them yet, so it's not the end of the world.
Nikki, hey.
Babe.
Yeah, first of all, this is totally fine. We can fix this. I only wanted people to know about the fire so that we could see that you guys had a rough night. You know, I thought it'd be a good story before or after a game, whether you won or lost.
Oh, she wrote about the fire, you snitch.
Hey, slow down. What are you talking about?
After I published the story.
What happened?
Website started posting links to the video. You should have told me what really happened. I never would have written anything.
Video?
I didn't know there was a video.
What video? What?
Come on.
Uh-oh. Coach is salty.
I've got this. I know how to handle this.
Wait for me outside, okay? Wait for me outside.
All right.
Wait, someone record. It was the snake! That was Young! Young snaked us and recorded the fireworks!
Just watch this.
I'll light one
out. No, not Hat Hair again.
Yeah, I think it's time we,
Yeah, we're inside.
Okay, let's just say that this didn't happen.
What didn't happen?
Who posted this? Coach, I just think I should know who recorded this. If
what
it's going to be treated like evidence.
What did I tell you when I took you on? I talked about discipline and control.
Dude, I'm a grown man.
You don't have any discipline or control.
That's not true.
You just lost my respect.
I don't really care.
And what else?
So I'm going to the league.
You lost your place on this team.
It's over. Everything I've worked for is just wasted, gone.
You can get past this. Spin it, apologize.
No. Look, I'm not some star player who just sent out a few bad tweets, Nikki. I'm nobody. When you're nobody, they have no reason. They need one reason just to say no, and I served it up. I served it right up to them.
Start over.
I'm sick of time. I'm so sick of starting over. I just...
Aw, Jess,
you said
sad.
You wouldn't have written anything.
What are you talking about?
The video. You said if you knew about the video, you wouldn't have written anything. Is that true?
I don't like where this is going, AI.
But this is your job. This is what you do. This,
okay.
You wrote the story, Nikki.
You think
started
that I'm
this.
Going to ruin your career for a couple of retweets?
Do you know
what is
where
wrong
that video
with you?
Came from?
What does it matter where it came from?
Because it had to be Marcus.
I don't know. You can check a couple original postings if you do some digging. So what?
You wrote the story, Nikki. You wrote it.
You blew the
people
fireworks.
Power on, but you started this. You wrote it. This is your fault, Nikki.
Stop.
This is your fault.
What? I'm arguing against myself right now. That's on you, AI. That's not me. She's about
this
to leave.
This was a mistake.
What do you mean?
I told you the first night that we went out what my line was,
no,
and
Nikki,
you crossed it.
Okay, look, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
Get out.
No, Nikki, I didn't.
I had a feeling.
Find your own way back to Fort Wayne.
What? Nikki, don't play me like that. I'm sad.
Marcus the legend? Hmm?
You snake.
Didn't even bother to change your username, did you?
You look upset.
I'm upset.
You a snake.
Hey, man, I told you. I would do everything I have to do to climb over you.
Dude, that was so snaky.
You just happened to be careless enough to turn your back on me. You'd be lying if you said to yourself that you wouldn't do the same thing.
I wouldn't.
So, checkmate. Game over.
My blood's boiling, dude.
I had a friend once tell me that people can recognize desperation just as quickly as talent. And I didn't listen to him. I mean, I knew he was talking to me, but I just figured, you know, just words. I didn't care.
I hope
but
he never
I get
makes
it now.
He pisses me off.
In this exact second, me running in here, hollering at you, getting caught up in all this, the league. Seeing you now is like, it's like looking in a mirror. And if that's what it takes...
Oh, my camera died.
I don't want it. So yeah, man, you're gonna get the call now, sure, but... It won't last, Marcus. Teammates, coaches, they're gonna smell it on you. All that fake hustle, that locker room chess. You're just gonna grind yourself straight back here to where you started. Just a sad weekend amateur. Struggling to put a ball through.
Cool story, bro. Seriously, like...
Don't hit me with
beautiful,
that.
Beautiful. Amazing story. I like this so much. I'm going to text you a picture of my first game check. Why are you still here? We're done, right?
What do I want?
Yeah, man.
Maybe I want food. Butt face.
We done.
You're done.
You have to get the last word, huh?
I didn't look so bad. You didn't. You recorded that whole conversation?
I did.
Wait.
He doesn't know I'm helping you, does he?
He's snaking me too?
You made the right call by posting that video. Together, you and I, we're gonna do great things.
We are in the land of the snakes! We in the land of the snakes! Holy cow! Wow! Oh!
So?
No!
What do you think?
Dude, we're actually in the land.
I can make it work.
Yes.
Yeah. We're actually in the land of the snakes, and I'm pissed off!
Your name. What's your name?
Menendez. Dude, I'm actually, like, really angry. Everything's gone so badly for me.
Coming at you from Indiana, all by way of China. It's just gonna be a matter of time before the NBA sees what I can do. Fort Wayne,
no.
I can't wait to kiss this sorry excuse for a town goodbye. Corey Harris, I'm coming for you. You're gonna be buried right next to Marcus Young.
No, that's not me!
Hey, excuse me, hey. Your bus boy, Zach Coleman, is he here?
No.
Wait, did someone, like, chop up a fake video of me or something?
I don't know. He's off in the NBA, living his dream, managing Marcus Young. We're all very proud.
Marcus Young?
Yes.
That's what he said?
Yes.
Ooh, I'm mad.
Friendly piece of advice?
Fort Wayne, I can't wait to kiss his sorry excuse for a town goodbye.
I'd try to find somewhere else to eat.
I'm very excited to be here with the Spurs.
Spurs?
I'm also excited to experience the great town of San Antonio.
I'm so mad.
It's a dream come true. Honestly, I'm really humbled by it all.
I'm so mad.
It's the opportunity to be a part of such a great basketball legacy. Everything that Popovich is...
We have to kill him. We literally have to hire a hitman. That's what we're doing. It's gotten to the point. He has to die.
Pretty brave, being seen out in public with career kryptonite.
Don't forget Fort Wayne's most hated.
Right. Old boy at the burger stand even charged me full price today.
Earl? He never asks full price.
Uh-huh. And then he charged me extra for pickles. And he said, have a nice day, IA. Which I didn't totally get, but I assume was an insult.
Nah, I think that's just Earl. He calls me Bert. Even if I correct him, he's still like, have a great day, Bert.
So what y'all doing here?
News. You hear about this guy?
No. What?
Bought himself a fishing boat.
Yeah, it looks like I'm not gonna be getting that 12th man spot.
Oh, I knew that. You were so bad. We all could have told you that.
Moving to the Keys, let my belly grow.
Got room for one more?
Hey, no way, man. I'm bored that thinking. It's a slippery slope to early bird specials and afternoon bingo games with blue hairs.
Oh, baby. That does sound good.
Look, I'm just saying. I don't know how to fish, and I get seasick, but I learn pretty quick.
You're not listening to a word I've said, have you? Hey, you're not gonna spend your time wasting your career on a boat with me. AI.
I got no offers, man. Season's done for me. I don't know, man.
No one wants
my career's done.
We see right through it. You'll be screaming for a training camp in a month.
Doesn't matter how loud I scream if no one wants to hear it.
To what?
Read this.
Oh, we're back together?
What is it?
Couples fight.
I'm about to publish it on the tape that Zach and Marcus made.
Wait. The audio? You were able to...
I made a couple calls. I had an engineer friend of mine prove that your rant was edited.
This is...
Dude.
Nikki, thank...
Oh,
thank you.
This is good.
Thank you.
This is so good. Yes! Yes!
What they did was wrong, and they deserve to be called out.
Bro, hopefully he gets his job taken away from him. Yeah. He gets back to the G League, back to Fort Wayne, back to the middle of nowhere, where the hillbillies live, and eat, and hustle.
Wherever you end up, try and remember this place.
I'll take back
These
what
spaces.
I said. It's a nice place. Didn't mean to disrespect you, babe.
Make sure they stay a part of you.
In my mind, I'm thinking, oh God, no, please no. Not this place. Alert. Ring, ring, banana phone. Banana phone. Hello. Hello, this is Jeb. Hey. Back to the diner.
Okay.
You sure?
Don't ask me again.
AI.
Sandwich shop, dude.
How are you?
Good.
I just told him to surprise me. Now I'm questioning my ability to consume food.
Hey, there's no right way to eat it.
Bro, this dude's the biggest snake of them all. He traded me for a sandwich.
I promise. Why are we... I got more going on in my life than issues with sandwiches. Trust me.
He actually thinks he can get people to believe that.
She's got jokes. But Reggie's, honestly worth the trade.
We're both from New York, and for once, the bread was not totally lacking.
The bread is always lacking in Los Angeles. It's the water. The water in New York is better. Have you ever had a bagel in Los Angeles?
No, you don't get a bagel in Los Angeles. You know better than to get a bagel.
Anyway, my blood sugar is taking a nosedive. We've been traveling from Minneapolis all day. I just don't want to pass out in front of you.
Hey, no. Take your time, man. I mean, I got no place else to be. Wait, y'all say you came from Minneapolis?
Sometimes coaches get swept up in deals just as much as players. Now we're in Minneapolis.
Here we are.
What, did they throw in a foosball table for you two or something?
Large March. It gives you a rubdown. Great.
Dude,
great.
I don't know what's going on.
Swedish.
I'm gonna keep it
real. She's all elbows, in the good way.
What is going on?
Yeah, hold up a minute, though. I mean, the Minneapolis G League, I mean, aren't they out of Des Moines, Iowa?
I didn't say we came from Des Moines. I said we came from Minneapolis.
So the NBA. Wait, y'all working with the T-Wolves?
This guy.
He's not as perceptive as we thought he was. What's been going on with you?
You keep your expectations low and
wow.
You don't get disappointed.
Well, hey, yeah. You know what? Congratulations. Seriously, that's
Thank
really
you.
Exciting.
Oh, they're with the NBA
Let's
now.
Let's get to the chase, AI. We caught wind of that tape of you ranting.
It doesn't matter what Wayne Hoops HQ proved, okay? We know that wasn't the real you on the tape. We know you.
We also...
You traded me for a sandwich, you snake. You don't know me.
Yeah, he told us about the games this season. He set him up against a dragon. Now you let Marcus shine in that Hoosier gym. So we went back and we watched the tapes.
Oh, yeah? What'd y'all think?
Your win shares are off the charts, AI.
You look great, kid. You look great. Probably the best you ever played.
Thank you.
We have one game left this season.
One.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Against the Spurs.
You know.
And Marcus Young.
Yep. Every game, he's putting up huge numbers. And when he's at 100, he's basically unstoppable. And the guy we got guard him, he's out.
He's out.
Marcus Young is unstoppable.
So that's why you come into the picture.
Bro, this dude throws up more bricks than a brick-making machine.
Defend him.
Yeah.
Keep in mind, those things can make up to 300 bricks a minute.
AI, you know that.
That's why we're here, a trial.
Can't talk to you.
One shot. One game.
Hang on a second. So what are the strings?
No strings?
There's no strings. Do you see strings?
There's no strings. You just win. Right all the wrongs. Okay, and next year you'll have your choice. You could pick and choose where you want to go in the organization.
Miami.
Chicago.
Palm trees. He sees it. Look at him.
So the question is... Are you up for it?
Eh, why not?
What do you say?
Let's get it.
I won't let you down, Coach.
Squidward!
You earned this, all right? Now prove us right.
What's your name?
My name's Jeff.
Man, I am nervous.
I know. It'll keep you on edge, okay?
Visualize. Execute.
Big facts. Always visualize.
So, how's Fort Wayne?
Cold.
I'm moving you out of there, babes.
This is your time, AI.
Take it.
Just wish this wasn't over.
It's not over. We'll just be something else.
Ooh, our relationship.
Is ending.
I hope so.
Damn, just like that?
No, man.
No long distance, can't move around.
Marcus Young does not appear for anything less than $50,000. Well, does he get to keep the ride? Okay. Yeah, he'll think about it.
Look at his face. You little dwarf. You'll
get better reception outside.
Look at the dwarf.
It's okay. I did what I needed to do. Everything good?
Yeah. It's great, man.
That's great. Awesome. Wow. Look at you.
Dude, he's so much shorter.
Marcus was an easier coat to ride.
Oh,
so you threw me away the second you realized I had other plans than being a mercenary take-no-prisoners killer.
Man, I don't know what you're talking about here.
Only
get
you
pressed.
Can help Marcus edit that audio.
Look, man,
I want you both to succeed, but sometimes you gotta make a choice.
This area is for players.
So what's going on with my forehead?
And approved guests only. You none of those.
Dude, the birthmark is evolving right now. Man. Y'all see that?
Not if I can help it.
Dude, it's literally evolving. Okay, there we go. Dude, that dude is a dwarf, and he tried to press me. I pressed him. Still learning how to create. Oh, it's my Chinese homies. Great prospect.
Trust me, this guy's like double-sided tape. He gonna be sticking, hurry. AI's first taste of the NBA.
Throwback. Everyone's watching this game. Dude, I better not disappoint. Oh, God. I've been so disappointing. The last game was horrible. But honestly, my teammates are usually just trash. All right, you know, let's get it. Yeah, it's your worst nightmare.
Look, Marcus.
Please. Enjoy your first and last game in the league, chump.
Bro, you've been in here for like a week and a half. Relax, buddy. Dude, I have Carl Anthony Towns on my team. And Jimmy Butler. Oh yeah, isolate. First play. Yeah, okay. You know what? That's not how I wanted my first play to go. As long as Young doesn't score, I'm good. Please, no. Give it up, Jimmy. Go to work. Oh, I'm cutting. Good cut. Oh, dude, he's literally, I don't like to say it, but he's dominating me. Okay, they're running a corner pick and roll. I'm here. We're all here. Get blocked. That's right. Give me that. Basically my block. You know what? I'm going to pull up, dude. I know I'm cold, but it's wide open, bro. Hit it. Ah. Dude, what the French toast nugget? I'm pulling. Why not? Great. Just great. Oh, pass. This is ridiculous, dude. Here we go. Give it to me. All right. This is it. I see you. Please pull it. Why do you take the two and miss? Relax and take the three, bub. I don't know much, but I know that. All right, we're down by 14 at halftime. A little bit sad. I really don't like my build, dude. I'm making a new build. You know what? I don't know what to say. We're in the fourth quarter. We're down by a lot. I'm just trying to be a good teammate because I'm not contributing to this team. Dude, low key, 3 minutes, 10 points. We can honestly come back. We just need to get a couple steals. Couple good defensive possessions, and honestly, we can come back.
5 minutes later.
And that is game. We lost by 15. I'm making a new build. I really wasn't feeling my guy. I got dominated. Not a fun experience.
Big Tooney, you made it. I didn't think I'd see you here.
I'm here as a fan, not as a scout.
Boy.
Had a good game, kid.
Hey, Derrick Rose.
Thank you. So, what you think?
Yeah.
Am I running yet?
It's just the beginning. You have a lot of teams to choose from this summer. I'll make sure.
Oi, my man.
Welcome to the NBA.
I know I deserve it with my 3 points.
Thank you.
Hall of Fame difficulty bonuses applied below. We all know I'm not good enough for Hall of Fame. This is a known fact. Why is it on Hall of Fame? Who put it on Hall of Fame? Free agency 2018. Guys, I'm going to be picking my teams in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to make a new build. I think I'm going to make a shooting guard and make him a bit taller, a little faster. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like rating down below if you're enjoying the My Careers, the double uploads. I appreciate all the love you guys are showing me. If you want to check out the previous My Career episode, click right here. If you want to check out a real life pack and play, you can click right here. If you aren't already subscribed, click right here. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and peace.